Hey guys, it's your boy Boilermaker playing Mining Clicking Simulator, and I've been absolutely loving this game, and a new update just released. I'm going to record this right now. I'm working on my computer right now. It's not fully ready. I haven't been around in a long time. We don't have the ability to actually go through and really edit this as far as I'm aware right now. Well, I probably could download some free editing software and get that. But we're just going to go one shot and hope the video comes out good. So, update 42, new New Year's party event, new gear available in the Christmas mine, new friend invitation rewards, okay, and fixed a lot of bugs. The friend invitation rewards I'm going to be happy about seeing. I've just been AFK mining this chest right here. So, let's check out. First of all, it says there's a new item right here in this mine. And it is new gear. My current gear is pretty stacked. We got all silver stars, and I was working on getting a gold star. But we will build what we can. Let's see what the effects are. Plus 27% mining power. Damage to mine. And critical damage. So I normally do the hats first. I don't know why. 27 times mining power sounds best to me, just because that's everywhere. Where this says damage to mine, which makes me wonder, does it count for jewel mine? Does it count for dungeon? Does it count, you know, everywhere else? And on top of that, does it count on the chest when you're not in the mines? Then the shoes with the critical chance, it's critical damage. It's not even the chance of. So 12% critical chance, 1 in 10 hits. I mean, that's not terrible. That's great. So I'd probably do, if I had to pick an order, hat, shoes, belt. But let's forge what we can for the hats and see if we can get a legendary hat here. We haven't finished the battle pass item yet. So, let's see if we can get a legendary hat quick. We've been stocking up those gems. Purple. Oh, you know what? I'm just filling this up, aren't I? Oopsies. Let's do a... I'm normally smarter than this than I normally do the auto-delete, so I'm going to delete everything but the purple. And I'll set everything else to auto-delete. Because if I can't get a legendary, at least if I can get, like, decent amount of purples, equip them together. It's not terrible. It's better than nothing for now. But let's go. Walk out of the circle. Walk back in. Yeah, I almost forgot to do the auto-delete. And let's see. We're just really going at it here. Come on, we gotta get a legendary eventually. Holy purples. Oh, we are out, so that's all we're going to be able to do for now. That was way too quick, so let's divine them. Then equip best. So wait. This is higher than this right now, so we're not even going to bother with the purple then. And now that I know that, I'm literally going to go in here and I'm just going to auto-delete everything. Okay. Then let's check this out. Okay, so it's a time plate event. These are kind of cool. My only problem with these tools is you get these and they need to make it worth more when you scrap it. Because like this one... melt. It's 17. I'm going to... it doesn't even let me delete it. So, where I can do these. We're trying to get more of these to get them higher. I'm trying to save up for a couple items. I'm trying to make sure I'm spending these as I get them, because this is down to 72. And no, you're not going to get anything great from this. But these 5-minute cards, if you save them up, they do add up. You know, like right when they release a new mine and stuff. But let's check out more of that pass. I did just want to go to the top. Yes, don't get me wrong. It's not that I didn't like the snow. It's that for some reason, on one of my accounts, when I was in the snow, it would glitch and have two layers on my, when I played through BlueStacks to play the game. Okay, so currently I've been saving this stuff up. Because I really want to get this pick, that 100% power multiplier. That's going to be huge. Because let's say, you know, this Christmas event just started and I got one of these pickaxes, it's like having two of those off the bat. So that's a huge boost and bonus. We're saving up these guys right now, but let's look at the event more. Total time played, event shop. See, that's not that great. I mean, I'm gonna finish this in so quickly, especially with claim all. If this is only for a week, I mean, let's be realistically, I'm gonna finish this in half. I'm gonna finish this within the first 2 days. The last event, the whole upgrade your Christmas tree thing, for this weapon. I mean, I was done, had it at level 11, and at the same time, it was, we still had a week left. I did that within the first half of the time. Invite three friends into a game. Invite friends. Oh, you get these little bonus spins? Okay. So let's send some invites quickly. That's more than enough. I mean, we already complete the first one. Join the game. You join my friends in the game. Wonder if you can invite the same people multiple times, but we'll find out. So, get some free spins there. Hey, I'm gonna miss that wheel. And what is this pack? Not a big fan of these. Now, one thing I am a big fan of that I'll show you guys quick. If we go to the shop. I love this subscription they did only because it's one of the first things, only for $3. It's one of the first things that I think really has been a great thing for its value, a great bang for your buck. So definitely I enjoy that. But what is that? AJ. HA51. 26 is my lowest. And this is 1 point. I mean. So this is probably going to be like to goldify it and all that and combine these into it to make it stronger, where the stars are used to upgrade it. I don't know, I just don't think it's strong enough to be the New Year's event item. I would have expected something stronger, and I really expected more, like maybe, you know, the pet events, how they do, how you get points over time, and then you can open, you know, 10 eggs at once and all that. I always find those events really cool. But yeah, I mean that appears to be all they have. Let's look at what else the update says, just to check. Fix a lot of bugs, which means no new gems or anything out. Right now, the highest gem you can get is the 12 mythicals, which is still really decent. So, yeah, sounds like that's all I have for you guys. Yeah, I mean I've been loving the absolute hell out of this game. Keep playing it. I'm gonna be trying to do a weekly video on this every single time that they do an update. There are a couple other Roblox games that I am playing as well, and depending on how this does, I will do on those as well, because I do have multiple Roblox accounts that I play multiple games on. So, yeah, I mean, we'll see how this does, and depending on how this does, we'll go through and go from there. Before you guys go, there's just one more thing I want to check out. I could probably definitely be buying like the copper in here, because I think that's what I'm out of. Let's see. Ore. Millions. Thousands. Yeah, the copper is definitely what I ran out of. So, but first I always like to buy these and stuff. I mean, I'll come back to that later. But there's one more thing I'll check real quick. Before we go, I just want to see if they added anything to any other floor. And no, it looks like it's just them adding this main blacksmith. So that does appear to be it. And in that case, you guys all have a wonderful one. And if you want to add me, feel free to add me. I do have my own server, and I'm always happy if people can join, especially if they want to do the big chest with me. It takes me forever, like 30 minutes to destroy one, but I will sit on that big chest back there, and I will sit here on the Ultra and mine it. So if you guys want to join me on the Ultra, add me, because I'm constantly AFKing there when I'm sleeping and stuff, just letting it run. But Hope y'all enjoyed. Hope y'all have an absolutely wonderful one. And stay safe this holiday season. Later.